kind of story.
Tell me about your first kiss.
That's a very personal, don't you think?
Maybe just a bit.
Okay, fine. I remember... peppermint.
What do you mean?
It tingled like a million fireflies. And clouds, it was like clouds on my fingertips.
What about the peppermint?
What about it?
You said you remembered it.
You're shy. We were 14? No, 13. I would see him out of the corner of my eye, hiding in his mother's garden. And she grew peppermint there. And one day, I caught him laying in the shades amongst the mint, picking out shapes in the clouds.
And
I would lay there next to him, and I could taste it in the air. And we would lay there for hours without a word.
Next.
I kissed him.
Just like that?
Yeah, just like that.
So what happened to him?
To who?
Your first kiss.
I don't remember.